Hello friend, welcome to my channel. Today we learn how to we change MP4 to MP3. It's very easy. First we need VLC media player. So see the screen. VLC media player number 5. Then next step, second, open the VLC media player. After you open, you see media playback, audio, video, subtitle, tools, view, help, it. First click media, as you see the media is over circle. After click media, then click convert and save. Convert and save. Okay, then next step, you see this window open, then click edit circuit, then click edit, open a new window, you see which file we want to change. We want to example Kabir MP4 file, so we want to change its MP3. So click Kabir, then next step, see below, open. After open, then we see next step, we see many option. Below you see convert and save. So we click convert and save, then click the button. Next step, we see MP3 profile, convert, then profile which form we want to change. We want MP4 to convert MP3, so click MP3, choose MP3. Then next step, MP3 site tools, then click tools, this type window open and choose MP3, and after choose MP3, click save. Okay, click save. Then next step, then save, we see this type screen. Next step, browser, choose browse where we want to download this file. Suppose we want download या डी फोल्डर, तो चूज इज एंड देन नेक्स्ट स्टेप. एग्जाम्पल आई चूज डाउनलोड्स फोल्डर एंड इफ वी वांट टू रीनेम फाइल, एग्जाम्पल कबीर, इफ वांट चेंज इट सो चेंज इट, अदरवाइज नॉट. एंड आफ्टर इट क्लिक सेव. ओके, नेक्स्ट स्टेप. नेक्स्ट स्टेप वी सी दिस टाइप ऑफ स्क्रीन. क्लिक स्टार्ट बटन. स्टार्ट बटन, आफ्टर वी क्लिक स्टार्ट बटन यू सी नेक्स्ट स्टेप. एंड देन नेक्स्ट स्टेप यू सी बिलो वीएलसी मीडिया इज स्टार्टेड कन्वर्टिंग फाइल MP4 टू MP3. इट नो लॉन्ग टाइम टेक टू कन्वर्ट. आफ्टर कन्वर्टिंग यू सी नेक्स्ट थिंग. यू सी यूर फाइल डाउनलोडेड एंड डू यू वॉन्ट फोल्डर्स डाउनलोड. सो यू सी कबीर MP3 फाइल इज ready to use. So friend, it's very easy to change MP4 to MP3. I think you learn easily with the change to MP4 to MP3. So friend, if you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share it. Thanks and have a nice day. Thank you for watching my video.